Alright, welcome back to the Arcanum. My name is Dider, and welcome back to episode 2 of Stationeers. Last time we just got our basic base set up, and went for mining a little bit, just getting started and getting the feel of the game. This time, we'll see what happens. Alright, so I think I might actually need to start by going mining, because I don't think I have a ton of iron. Ooh, I got 50 iron. 51 iron. I don't know how many plates I need. I'm also going to need some iron markets. The fish is there. About 20. Oh, I'm gonna have to throw coal in there. Alright. So, I see my suit is running low on energy. Printer, station battery. That's fun. Oh, duh. Okay. Well, that's fine because I do have some regular batteries here. Right back inside this. Got that one. Just throw it in there. It's 89%. That is 6%. So I've got to get it. That. Yes, yes. Okay. So I feel alright doing that. How do we split? Is there a control for split stack? Maybe not. Maybe not. So where did that go? Oh, I don't remember. Okay, well, I don't want to use the coal, so I'm just not gonna use the coal. I'm just gonna wait for the sun to come up. I think in the meantime, let me go get some more iron. Jumped all the way over. Thank you. vaguely remember the volatiles. Okay, let's get back to base. Considering... I wonder if I can put the volatiles in here. I can. This has no use for them currently, anyways. Okay. So, what do you want? Oh, it's not powered. Does that mean that it's just melting? Yeah, because that stuff charged. This is not powered. What's going on here? Nice load of power. How much are you producing? 350. How much are you consuming? Well, color me shocked, I'm completely lost. Not entirely sure what's going on here. Oh! Okay. I can fix this. I'll just double check that I don't have any cables. I forgot to reconnect it. Oh no. A spare wrench. Up to... Yeah, okay. So... Put you back in the backpack. Oh! Duh. I mean, dumb. For sure, I need to take that one out. The lines on the other side. So hopefully you land on the other side. this right here. Yeah, I guess. Oh, right here would be a great spot. Oh, there's... I do it this way. I'm gonna do so wrong. Yeah, that won't be so bad. I'm just working on too little space. I need to expand. Okay, so that there. And put that, turn that into these. There, that's connected there, Okay, I think I'm good here. I don't think I can do anything to get that cable. Oh, duh. Oops, that was one. Probably need that three. Wait, that's not a junction. I need that. Yeah, that makes more sense. Oh, that's the data port. There we go. Now it'll work. And I can come back in here. Use up a bunch of my supplies here. Now I have to go mine for coal for days on end. So I'm gonna have to pick this up. That. I was going to put that in. Okay. Angels. Ooh, there's a heavy manager, Mark II tools. Cool. What could these possibly be used for? Jeez. Ground penetrating radar, anyway. Ore scanner or ore scanner color placed in a handheld tablet. Aha! There we go. So, backpack, you go in there, you drop in there, and then I need to go find a couple of old batteries. Because you have a battery in there, you have... Oh! They have batteries. Well, how do you select radar? No radar selected. Okay. Now it's deciding to work. Is copper? It is copper, okay. Nom 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 nom. Okay, I think that's plenty of copper for now. Considering I think I might have more copper than I have iron. Total. Two back in there, and three back in there. I can raise that 2 points there. So, then I'm going to make some copper first. Gave me 11 extra percent. Yippee dee dee da. I should just do this. Kaboom. Alright, just waiting for. You know what? I'm going to just have it continue to cook out some plates. Wait, that's not. That's to dump out materials. You know. 51. off. I'm not sure if that does anything. Watts. How much does that furnace use? Here. Oh, come on. Fabricators, no. Hand tools. Hey, here's what I'm going to be interested in. Shoots. I'm going to be able to... There's the arc furnace. Okay, requires base power 5 watts. So it should be able to get switched on. But what? $300. Okay, let's see if the auto lathe is working. If the auto lathe is working, yeah, it's doing fine. Don't know what's happening here. Power from the front. Click. What the heck is going on? Fine, smelt 7 iron. What? What the heck? Oh my, okay, I think we can turn you off for a minute. Jeez. I need to figure out this copper. I need this copper to smelt. Orge, copper. Oh, stop it. Ingots. Copper. Arc furnace. 1 copper, 500 energy. Okay. I don't think I ever made 500 energy. With 1 solar panel. That's my problem. Alright, Cole. Come here. You are gonna get thrown in there. Turn you on, click you on. Okay, you can buy. Oh, duh. Can't. Say Minecraft. You can't combine metals like that. So, first thing is first. I need... I don't know what I need. I'll need tail coil eventually. Oh, it needs steel. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be a problem because I have to make that alloy, and I'm out of coal. That's not doing anything. Do you have enough power? No. Okay. Well. There, I'm gonna have to go dig out some coal, which I don't remember if it was here or if it was on the other side. I'm gonna get steel, fans, furnace, okay. Curse you! Thirty iron, 10 copper. Alright, and now the gold. 30 iron, 10 copper. Sun to come back up. I'm going to turn my attention to building. Wait, what? There's two types? Okay, well, I just found out that there's two types, so swappy swap, and I think the drill is going to use two. That does not have let's see where this duel is coming out. Okay, I think the scrubber is what I need in order to suck things up. I know I need that.
Hydration critical.
All right, chill. Wow, that obnoxious neighbor. Does that work? I don't know if that works. Program, I can't wait. Damn, that feels like GT. I should have just dragged them both back to base. Okay. So if I do that. Will come here. I probably need to move it. Oh, I can just pipe boom straight over. Okay. Oops. I'm assuming that I need a gas sensor. So, gonna need to make a vent. I think I can turn this back into a normal area. I'm gonna have to see how I can put this up, so I'll wait for that. So I'm gonna need a vent to pull that into here, keep the pressure in this room, and then need iron and copper and gold to finish building this room. So I'm going to get some ice. Need ice, iron, more copper, and some gold. So I'm going to go exploring. Find some of that. Yeah, okay. Let me charge my batteries. Ooh, that would be terrible, I think, to do. That's only 50%. Why? Oh my. Why did I do that? Oh, my health if I turn the charger on. Okay, so this doesn't have enough power yet. Power. 300 watts. So that's on. Let's go through. Does that seriously consume that much power? Oh man! Well, I guess it's better to have plenty of power than not enough. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it here for this episode. Next episode, I'll probably be running around exploring for gold and copper and stuff. And I think I'm going to need to figure out how to do the tracking beam. So, you all have a good rest of your day, or night, or evening, or wherever you are. And don't forget to hit that like button, the subscribe button, and comment down below on what you see me screwing up entirely. Because I'm sure I'm doing something wrong.